Good afternoon, Penn High School. We hope you had a fantastic weekend. I'm Thatcher Boyd.
And I'm Aislinn Gonzalez. Thanks for tuning in to this Monday, January 30th edition of PNN.
If anyone is interested in performing at Penn's Battle of the Bands, listen closely. The performance will take place on Friday, March 10th. You must submit a video audition by tomorrow, January 31st. More information can be found in either the main office or the Fine Arts office.
Penn sophomore Eric Schroin composed a piece of music that will be played by the IUSB String Ensemble Concept 21. The piece is called A Cardinal's Flight. Congratulations, Eric.
There will be a Key Club meeting for all members on February 15th. It will be held in the Studio Theater at 7:45 a.m. Remember, missing three meetings will result in exemption from the club.
Additionally, there will be a handful of Key Club committee meetings occurring this week. Those meetings will be held at 7:45 a.m. in LGIB. You can find the date of each committee meeting on our website.
Now let's head over to PNN weatherwoman Cora Estrada for a look at the week ahead.
Hello, Penn High School. I'm Cora Estrada here with your weather for today, Monday, January 30th. Let's get into your weather for this week. Today, there will be a high of 27 and a low of 23. Then on Tuesday, January 31st, it will be a high of 33 and a low of 24 with some clouds. Heading into the rest of the week, we will see mostly clouds and some days of snow. That looks like all I have for you today, Penn High School. I'm Cora Estrada, and back to the desk.
Welcome back.
Attention, girls interested in playing tennis. There will be a short meeting on Wednesday, February 1st. The meeting will occur before school at 7:30 a.m. in room 260.
Attention seniors, the deadline for submitting your senior quotes for the yearbook is quickly approaching. You must submit your senior quote via the Google form found in an email sent by Mr. Hope. Make sure to make your last words of your high school career memorable, and make sure to submit them by February 1st.
Support the arts while boosting your literacy. The fall edition of Spectrum is now on sale, and the magazine only costs $5 and can be found in the bookstore.
There will now be tutors every block in the IMC. If you're in need of a little homework help, don't be afraid to ask for it. You can utilize these tutors during your study hall for help in multiple subjects. Go talk to your counselor for a blue pass. Check your school email for more information.
That looks like all we have for you today, Penn. I'm Aislinn Gonzalez.
And I'm Thatcher Boyd. Remember to check out our website and follow us on Twitter.
Have a great week, Penn.